Palace drops have been going hard, so let's see what I managed to pick up from the last